All right, guys, we're resuming here. I actually fell asleep last night in the middle of the Luke Cage fight, and it ended up being an epic disaster overall. So, I eventually finished, but I did cost myself quite a bit of potions. But as you can see, I went ahead and I ended up using the team revised, and that actually was better. So I just changed my mastery, so we're gonna be facing this Dormammu with Torch. Took off Dexterity, so I don't have to worry about that degeneration. So this one should be an easy fight. If things go well, I should get a one shot here. Recuperate this health back. That's why I love Six Stars and Abyss. close. 29%. We got a few more hits left. Gotta make it count. Gotta do heavies now. Probably should have did that for the beginning. Don't care about the block damage now because I'm fighting almost over. Myself don't get hit. Gotta get a one shot here. This is big. Sloppiest one shot ever. Watch his power now. I It'll stop me as one shot ever. I'm gonna cut this recording off. Like I said, I wanna keep the memory good. So I'm gonna cut this one off and I'm gonna start a new one.